Thank you. I can still use a little more keyboard one in the monitor, if possible.